You can get a mortgage if you're a student. You need to be over the age of 18 and you need to have a source of income. This can be from shares, other properties, other investments, whatever the bank classifies as an income. I would always recommend going to see a financial advisor or another financial institution to see if you're eligible for a mortgage.